Share your thoughts and comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to Showbiz PH for more showbiz updates.